The halls of Dunbar are filled with student creations everywhere. For example, the recent oil pastel animal portraits in the halls, a collaborative effort among students. There's also the footsteps that don the lockers of the upper floor, or the pipe drawings in the glass hallway. These are done by our numerous visual arts classes, taught by Ms. Prepty, Ms. Eller, and Ms. Goodman.